circle, right?
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. Mm-hmm. The road ahead is long and unforgiving.
Yes.
No place for a boy.
Right.
You must be a warrior.
Cool. Oh, he wasn't talking to me. Damn, I thought he was talking to me. Path to the mountain. Continue towards the mountain. Who the fuck is that talking? That looks like the way we're supposed to go. Let's go on back up here. Open this chest up. Why am I not moving? Okay, there I go. Take that Haxil. Oh, that wasn't Haxil. What's the thing? Am I supposed to do something with that? I guess I did what I was supposed to do. Kill 15 minions. No, that looks like the way we're supposed to go right there. So let's try down here first. What you got, homie? Hey, what? I'm not confused. Now this is the way we came, right? Yeah, because I picked that up. Okay, this is the way we came from. That's where I fought all those monsters, and then Arthur is like, I think we can go around. And I was like, fuck that, and I picked the thing up, and we just went around. So what's the thing? I don't think I can go that now. Fuck it. Alright, let's go back to the bushman thing. Wait, I thought I saw something glowing over here. Hey, Brock. You don't shut the hell up while I'm trying to figure out where I'm not supposed to go?
Clumped across the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
What's that?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Oh, I didn't have my axe. I forgot.
Trust me, just this once. Please.
Smart or something, boy.
Yeah, probably.
You're a boy, aren't you?
Okay, calm down, little pedo.
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother.
How you know you made it?
It was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing.
What?
I can enhance her for you right now if it's
okay. Oh, wait, is he an upgrade station?
So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, bigger beast, ya beaver. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well.
Yeah, I'm guessing so, yeah. Expecting he is an upgrade dude. Huh.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Come on in, then.
I guess I'm here.
Thank you so much for peace and quiet.
Okay. Upgrade the Leviathan axe. Oh, I can make the strength go up. I guess I'm good.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got one for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing.
Bitch. Damn, he's still wiping my dumb ass. Give me the hell out. Yep, uh-huh. And then, I don't know what this is called, but it's laying.
Adequate.
Adequate? You know what's adequate? That footwork! You stepping shit!
Launch, juggle, juggle, heal. What's up, bro? Like, what's up? Like, what's up, homie? I ain't got shit cracking. Launch, stop.
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Oh, was he saying something? I wasn't paying. Oh.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
That was pretty funny. Oh yeah, I got to go down here. What you got for me, homie? So what's down here?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Now I get this paper. Oh, I think I actually didn't need that. I think I can upgrade his armor now. I think I'm supposed to go this way, so I'm not gonna go this way yet. Nigga, climb faster. You can jump that damn high. And I'm back.
Let's get
what's triangle? Not, no, not
best of luck with all the rampage.
What's triangle do?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on.
That's
what?
Cool.
You want a hug? Hit the road.
I did. Should I also?
Right,
so what's this then? Oh. I keep thinking just hold circle and he'll do it.
Hey, what's your hides in there? That place can bust you up real good.
No, okay, this is the... No, this is the way I'm supposed to be going there, so let's go somewhere else. I'm clearly supposed to go this way, so let's get cracking. He stops when I stop. I just don't see how far I can get with a net.
I think we can go through here.
Oh, I guess I need my axe back now.
This way.
What?
That looks inviting.
Right. Let me think. Ooh, how'd I get in there? Hold on. How do I close these doors then? Oh, never mind. I guess I just open them though. Excuse me. Oh, okay, I see. Oh. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Let it reset itself first. I see what I gotta do.
Wait jump. There.
I gotta do this without my thing, right? Go to the face, slam on the ground, stomp to the head. Yep, you know how that shit go. Appreciate you. Get him out to it, shoot that head. Yeah. Is there something I'm supposed to be doing, man? Okay. I'm coming back over here, like, it's nothing. I think I got him too.